At 18, he was given a death sentence. But some stories defy the odds and become legends. He survived the unimaginable, only to face it again with his daughter, a father, a fighter, a survivor, and now a healer, from the brink of death to a life dedicated to healing. John Walker Pattison is one of the longest cancer survivors in the UK, but now, once again, he faces the battle of his life. Me and My Shadow, the story of a man who refuses to give up. Available by clicking the link in the description.